7:37 a.m. Saturday morning, and I'm still trying to wake up. And besides most of my strawberries being rotten, my breakfast was really good. I'm very excited, if you can't tell. And the reason why is I get to play on a co-ed soccer team. I've been wanting to play soccer for a long time, and I just didn't have any soccer teams that were close by or that kind of fit into my time schedule. So last week or a couple of weeks ago, I emailed a number of co-ed soccer teams and I got an immediate response back to come and play. So today I'm going to kind of sub in or at least attempt to play some co-ed soccer. The only thing is I don't really remember the positions at all. I do know how to kick the ball and I can run really good. I'm just really excited. I've been wanting to play for so long. The only thing that's bothering me right now are the bangs in my face. We're supposed to wear a green shirt, so I have this one, this. I ran out of the house and I forgot a couple of SD cards and my battery, so hopefully the camera will last so I can get some good footage. If you've got any soccer pointers, right now is the time to let me know what they are. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna mess stuff up. I'm packed up and ready to go. Just throwing down, these things are so awesome. Hey, I'm Heather.
How's it going, Caleb?
Yeah, Caleb. Hey, Heather.
Hey.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Are you?
Yes.
Awesome. Well,
yeah, I don't know how to play or where to go, but.
Oh, y'all do good.
Yeah.
Oh, no worries.
When we tell the kids, go clean the van.
I thought it was going to be a little bit cooler. I'm doing wrong are these shin guards. They just, all it's got is this sleeve. See, I don't know. I think they're gonna fall down. Thank you.
It works. Yeah, good game.
That was bad.
No, you played good. You moved the ball and ran with it and stuff.
Yeah.
I got tired real bad. My heels hurt. The arch of my foot hurt so bad.
That's pretty bad.
That was fun. My asthma, I just could not breathe at all. Like, you can hear it.
Hey. This. These are the shoes I got. And I really like them a lot, only because they're super lightweight. I looked online and they were like 4 or 5 ounces. They have no padding in the bottom. Like, I mean, it is literally, it's just like picking up a candy bar. These things, like the arches of my feet right now, they kill. We were playing on turf today, so I don't know if that makes a big difference or not. So, if any of you play soccer, maybe you can help me out. And I got these things, and they just slid down my cankle the whole time I played. So, I had a problem with that. And then, obviously, I didn't have soccer socks on. Anyways, if you got any help pointers, I need them. Shoes, shin guards, like my jersey. Oh, and we didn't win today, so that was kind of a stinker too. But it wasn't bad. We only lost by a few points. Okay, I'm gonna go take a hot shower and then maybe play some Uncharted because I'm tired, really tired. Oh, and I need to stretch. Right.
I got like these blocks on my hands. Oh, he's playing switch foot.
That's cool.